Anderson County deputies will soon start patrolling Lake Hartwell more often after multiple reports of thefts from docks. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local in our Anderson newsroom. And Mandy, this has been going on throughout the summer.
Well, that's right. Deputies say thefts on the lake always go up during the summer, but some neighbors say it's becoming a big problem. Just about every day, Bill Feith lowers his boat and goes for a ride in Lake Hartwell. But 2 weeks ago, he wasn't able to.
Well, I had just filled up the boat the night before, and I came down the next morning. When I turned the key on, I thought the gas gauge wasn't working because it was on empty.
Feith spent about $80 filling up on gas, only to find it gone the next day.
When I grew up, we didn't lock our front doors. You know, so times have changed.
30 years of living here off Paradise Lane, and there have been few problems until now.
And this gentleman over here in the pontoon boat, he lost about 30 gallons 2 weeks ago. And then the Ashmores, who are down right around the corner there, they lost about 40 gallons.
On other docks, batteries, gas cans, lawn furniture, and floats have been stolen. But Feith says the thieves are mostly after gasoline that is siphoned out.
With the price of gas, can understand what they're after.
DNR patrols these waters during the day, and Anderson County deputies say their boat patrolman has just gone full time, now able to be on the lake more often.
This just fits down in the neck of the fill tube.
In the meantime, Feith has gotten locking gas caps.
I'd really like to catch him. And I'm not going to say what I would do.
Hoping the thieves don't come back.
And anyone with information on the thefts is asked to call Anderson Crime Stoppers at 888-CRIME-SC. You don't have to give your name. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.